Students, how are you? I hope that all you are safe and fit at your home. Students, today we are doing some activities which based on biological and chemical reaction. Let us start. Students, we are going to experiment which are based on the process of osmosis. Osmosis is the process in which water molecules can move from higher concentration to lower concentration. For this experiment, we take three glass, first, second and third, in which we add some amount of water. After that, we pour red and blue ink for showing the process of osmosis. In first glass, we pour red ink. And in third glass, we pour blue ink. It gives red color and blue color. After that, stir thoroughly and we take two paper towel, fold like in this manner, and paper towel first and pour into the first glass which gives red color, and another and pour into the middle glass like this. Similarly, we take another paper towel, we fold this like this and pour into the third glass which gives blue color, and there second and pour into the middle glass. What's happened? See here. You can see that across the paper towel, water molecules moves from one glass to another glass, and between the water molecules, adhesive force take place, which bound water molecules to attract with each other. Let's see. This one, red color, moves from this glass to middle glass. Blue color moves from this glass to this glass. Sometimes we get see clearly water moves along with paper towel from this glass and from this glass in the middle. In the middle glass, both color mix each other and they give different color. See here, and they give different color. This show that is the process of osmosis. Yes, student, let us start our first chemical activities. Clear? For this activity, we take funnel key, small bottle, balloon, baking soda, vinegar. That means this is based on chemical reaction between vinegar and baking soda. First, we take balloon. We take balloon and insert on the funnel key. Then pour baking soda inside the balloon with the help of key. This one, see here, and remove the balloon from the key and pour vinegar inside the bottle. And balloon insert onto the bottle. See here. See here and listen carefully. In this chemical reaction, take place between vinegar and baking soda. This reaction makes acid and base reactions, which neutralize each other, and in this reaction, carbon dioxide releases in the form of bubbles, which expand up and dries out. So that's why balloon will inflate. Now, student, take our next experiment. Let us start. For this experiment, we take following materials, in which one is a bottle, a birthday cap, dish soap, key, red food color, baking soda and vinegar. Okay, after that we cut out the top of birthday cap and get a structure of small frustum. Now we cover this bottle by this cap, so we get a structure like volcano. After that we insert the funnel key on the top of bottle. Then we pour baking soda with the help of funnel key inside the bottle. Okay. Now we pour dish soap inside the bottle, which help in making froth. Then we add food color, which gives red color. We pour vinegar inside the bottle. What happened? See here. Students, when both interact, baking soda and vinegar react with each other, carbon dioxide gas is released, which froths the liquid soap. This forms pour out in the form of red lava. Now, wow, it's amazing. I hope that you have to enjoy to see the video. Thank you.